President of India, Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam, escorted by the Commandant of the President's Bodyguards Regiment, Colonel Balani Singh, and the second in command, Major Anand.